Suspect in the murder of a Full Sail University student won't be getting out of jail anytime soon. Charles Dessus faced a judge for the first time this morning, and now we're learning more about what happened the night Brandon Benjamin was killed. West 2's Kara Moore reports.
The teen accused of killing a local college student was ordered held without bond this morning. Investigators say it was a key piece of video evidence that led to his arrest.
Do you have any questions?
18-year-old Charles Dessus appeared before a judge on first-degree murder charges this morning after his arrest last night for the shooting death of a Full Sail University student this past weekend. This is the cell phone video that led to his capture. The Orange County Sheriff's Office says it shows what happened during a block party at the Gatherings Apartments. Take a closer look. Detectives say Dessus is seen hanging out of the passenger side of a truck, firing a shot into the air. Moments later, off-camera, detectives say Dessus fired into the crowd, hitting and killing 24-year-old Brandon Benjamin. According to court documents, the driver of that truck told deputies Dessus fired 5 rounds before telling him he thought he shot someone. The two went home, the driver said, and didn't know for sure anyone was shot until news coverage the following day. That's when, according to the driver, Dessus told him to paint his truck because authorities were looking for it.
I do find probable cause for the charge of murder in the first degree.
According to the arrest report, Dessus, who is also known as Ezzy Melendez, denied being the shooter. Dessus will stay behind bars for now and was ordered not to have contact with witnesses in the case. At the Orange County Jail, Kara Moore, West 2 News.